All right, we're the Michael Hart Band. We're here to do some car songs, some car show stuff. If you got any requests, by all means, we got Mustang Sally coming up. Mustang Sally.
Hi, I'm Paul Gamarino from Mustangs and Fast Fords OC, and this is our 65 Fastback Resto Mod clone. It started off as a six-cylinder with an automatic transmission and is now a V8 fuel-injected car, four-wheel disc brakes, AOD automatic transmission, and a whole bunch of Resto Mod features, modern car power steering from Borgeson, air conditioning, and a few other goodies. So, hope you're enjoying the show.
My name is Jeff Weiss, and this is a 1969 Mustang convertible. And I have a 68 GT Coupe 2, and I bought the 68 brand new, and I love driving a car, and I belong to the Orange County Mustang Club, South Bay Mustang Owners, and Mustang Club of America. Thank you very much for coming to see my car.
My name is John Tai. I've been a member of the CHP for almost 25 years, and this is my restored 1988 CHP Mustang. I found it rusting away over in Bakersfield. It originally served in Merced, and I restored it to its former glory. And actually, everything works on it, and its current life is to go to car shows for other people to enjoy.
Welcome everybody, one more time, welcome to Santa Margarita Ford. It's a beautiful day. We're having the Orange County Mustang Club car show here. A ton of beautiful cars up and down the lot, so I'm glad you could make it out. We got a great band coming up for you here in just a couple minutes, Michael Hart Band. We've got a raffle table, all kinds of awards, great places to eat, and a little bit of shade to go along with it. So once again, thank you very much for coming.
Thank you. events that we do. It's called Coast for Hope, but it's really for City of Hope. And the person that was responsible for that was Melinda Morales. Yeah. Thank that. I also want to thank the Ladies League. If you saw the Ladies League out there, Terry Salzer was Terry. Let's give her a hand. They aren't selling anything. They're asking you for donations. And all those cakes, cookies, and chips that were out there, and water, cold water, it's all just based on donations from your heart, but it was good to have. Now, an event like this isn't put on just by a small group of us. It's really put on by us vendors and sponsors. And one of the big sponsors that we need to thank today is Santa Margarita Ford. Yeah!